In India, coronary artery disease has become a common finding, and in rural area, 3% people are affected by coronary artery disease, and in urban area, around 6 to 7% people are having coronary artery disease. If we consider the death, this heart attack causes the 25% of all the deaths in our country. It's so common. And Indians, another thing is that the Indians are having coronary artery disease at younger age, 10 years earlier as compared to our western part. And heart attack also is a severe in India. So we should know about the symptoms of heart attack. So commonest symptoms of the heart attack is a chest pain, and sometimes this pain happens in the shoulders also, sometimes in right shoulder and right part of the chest, not always in the left part of the chest. Interestingly, around 20% patients are having pain in the stomach. So this is causing a lot of confusion about the gastritis. So if you are having the chest pain or epigastric pain associated with the shortness of breath or giddiness, you should consult your doctor as early as possible. And please do not neglect the chest pain. So if your doctor are suggesting for some investigations like ECG, echo and treadmill test, or even angiography, you should go for that, because heart attack, the time is a muscle and time is a life. So if the treatment starts within 6 hours of your chest pain, the results are good. After 6 hours, as the time passes on, the results are not so good, but it causes because of the damage in the heart. So if you want to be cured, you should go for the treatment as early as possible. This is the image of your coronary artery disease. These are the blood vessels of the heart, and cholesterol and other things are gets accumulated in this part of the coronary artery, which causes the choking of these arteries, these blood vessels. And once this becomes 100% closed, you will get the heart attack. What we are doing in our angiography and angioplasty, we are just opening this blockage and putting an stent here so that there should not be recurrence of the blockage in this part of the disease. If we will get it done within 6 hours, or preferably within 2 hours, the results are very good. After 12 or 24 hours, the results are not good, because in 24 hours, majority of the heart muscles gets damaged like this. This part, there is a blockage and this part is getting damaged. So after damage has happened, the angioplasty is not going to help you much, and you may have a permanent damage in the heart, and you will have a permanent symptoms like breathlessness and all. So we have to take care of our heart, and we have to take care of ourselves by getting us examined on the regular basis. And if you have a family history, definitely yes, you have to get yourself checked up. And otherwise also, after the age of 40 years, we should go for the executive health checkup. That includes sugar, cholesterol, ECG, echo, and sometimes treadmill test also. Thank you.